An update on a bus crash we brought you as breaking news at 4:30. We've now learned one person has died. An Illinois state trooper told the Associated Press the bus blew a tire and slammed into a concrete bridge support there. You can see that in the video here. The bus is a double-decker mega bus that was driving from Chicago. Destination was Kansas City. That crash happened on I-55, about an hour northeast of St. Louis. A spokesman says the bus was carrying 81 passengers. A hospital says they've received 19 patients. About 30 other people with less serious injuries were taken to a community center. We're looking into the background of this company and found the Megabus company has been involved in several accidents in the past 2 years. Investigator Melissa Yeager has been digging into transportation records. Melissa, what have you found?
Well, looking into the background of the Megabus company, I found they do have a history of accidents. In fact, the Federal Motor Carrier Safety Administration lists 6 accidents in just the past 2 years, 4 of those accidents involving multiple injuries. The most recent injury accident happened in January of this year in Wisconsin. 7 people were injured in that crash. We also found another accident involving a megabus in 2010 that injured 8 people. Meanwhile, the company says it has detailed training and safety systems in place. A company spokeswoman says the fleet has a number of safety features that the company and that the company forces drivers to have 9 hours off between scheduled duties. We'll continue to follow this story. In the newsroom, investigator Melissa Yeager, 41 Action News.